Thank you. Skruntskrunt's about to perform now. Usually does video mixed with audio very well. So it's one of the more unique acts in Edmonton, actually, to be honest. And actually, you played in SoCal, like, what was it, a month ago?
NorCal. Big difference.
NorCal. A month ago. So that was pretty cool.
Cool. Thank you, Mark.
He's a mad scientist.
Yes. Oh,
so, before I start, what this is a 2D space, and I have one curve stretched throughout the space. Makes kinds of turrets, kinds of shapes, and it stretches infinitely into the space. But when I click on some point here, it will map to some point along that curve. It's kind of like taking a piece of spaghetti and fitting it into all the spaces on a checkerboard. Then, once I've got that one point on the spaghetti, I map that to a n-dimensional space. So that could be a two-dimensional space, that could be a cube, a three-dimensional space, could be a hypercube, could be a 10-dimensional space. The dimensional space is limited by what the synthesizer accepts. So a three-oscillator synthesizer will probably be represented as a 3D cube with all parameters in a 3D space. And so this thing allows me to map from 2D to 1D back to ND. And so you're going to hear that tonight.
Yeah. Yeah. That was better than mine.
That's some smart shit.
String theory.
Spaghetti.
track that I created called My Noise. The noise stuff on it is all through synthesizers that I've built that modulate noise in different ways. And then when other stuff comes later, that's it's not loops. It's all either performed live on a sampler or the little flute interlude is a flute that I bought at the Ness Creek Festival. Yeah, I think that's all you need to know.
That was the play button.
Thank you.
plug burn. Probably.
Yeah.